top 10 most modern main battle tanks MBTs in the world. The 10 most modern main battle tanks currently in production or ready for series production to date, a list that excludes the light and medium tanks of the 25-35 ton class. Top 10 most modern main battle tanks in the world. The video presented here is composed of the following: the main battle tanks, starting with the most modern. Challenger 2 Black Knight, UK. The Challenger 2 Black Knight technology demonstrator is an upgraded version of the British Army Challenger 2 main battle tank launched by the company B Systems. The Challenger 2 is the standard main battle tank in service with the British Army since 1994. The Black Knight main battle tank is equipped with a Saffron Passio Commander's Independent Sight, Leonardo Thermal Imager for the gunner, and Leonardo Night Sight to provide Hunter Killer for the gunner and driver. The Black Knight Challenger 2 was unveiled by B Systems in September 2018. According to B Systems, the Black Knight Challenger 2 could enter in service with the British Army in 2024. The goal of the Black Knight to ensure the Challenger 2 remains combat ready for the next 20 years, until 2035. Leclerc XLR main battle tank, France. The Leclerc Scorpion, or XLR, is a modernized version of the French-made Leclerc main battle tank designed and manufactured by the French company Nexter Systems. The upgraded Leclerc main battle tank will have more firepower and protection. In March 2015, the French Army Defense Procurement Agency, DGA, operation launched by the French Ministry of Defense under the Scorpion program intended to modernize the French armed forces. Valued at approximately €330 million, the contract provides for the delivery of 100 to 200 Leclerc XLR main battle tank Nexter systems. The goal of this program is to maintain the Leclerc main battle tank in service with the French armed forces beyond 2040. M1A2 SEP V3 and V4, Abrams, USA. The M1A2 Abrams SEP V4 System Enhanced Package is a modernized version of the M1A2 SEP V3 main battle tank, which has a number of upgrades in the areas of survivability, maintainability, full efficiency and network capability. In October 2015, the M1A2 SEP V3 was presented for the first time at OSSA Defense Exhibition in Washington, D.C. 9 prototypes were available. The primary mission of the M1A2 System Enhancement Package V3 and V4 Abrams is to provide mobile firepower for combined arms maneuver. In response to the U.S. Army requirements for 2014 to 2024, in September 2018, it was announced that M1A2 SEP 3 and M1A2 SEP 4 variants are being renamed M1A2C and M1A2D. T-14 Armata, Russia. The T-14 Armata has been designed by the Russian defense company Uralvagon Zavod. The T-14 Armata main battle tank was unveiled for the first time to the public during the military parade in Moscow for the Victory Day, May 9, 2015. The Armata has more firepower than the latest generation of the T-92. The Armata is fitted with an unmanned remote weapon station turret. The appearance of the remotely controlled gun would eventually lead to the development of a fully robotic main battle tank, which could be deployed as part of a spearhead in the offensive. According to the Russian Defense Ministry, the first field test of the new main battle tank T-14 Armata was performed in 2014. Initially, a total of 2,300 T-14 Armata was expected to be supplied by 2020, when the new tank passes government acceptance tests and becomes operational to Russia. VT-4 or MBT-3000, China. The VT4, also named MBT3000 for the export version, is a new generation of main battle tank designed and manufactured by the Chinese company Norinco. According to Norinco, the MBT3000 represents the latest main battle tank technology especially designed to meet the challenge of high-tech warfare. Its overall performance and combat capabilities are among the most advanced ones in the world. The MBT3000 was unveiled for the first time to the public at the International Defense Exhibition Eurosatory in June 2014. Thailand has purchased 28 VT4 MBTs and its cabinet has approved the purchase of 10 additional ones. And the number of orders is likely to continue to grow. Leopard 2A7, Germany. Krauss Maffei Wegmann's Leopard 2 has heralded the next generation of main battle tanks. The Leopard 2A7 was first shown to public during the Eurosatory 2010, featuring the label developed by Krauss Maffei Wegmann KMW, tested and qualified by German. The Leopard 2A7 is fitted with additional composite armor kit. It is the latest generation of passive armor, which provides higher level of protection against wide range of threats. It seems that the armor uses new nanoceramics materials and modern titanium and steel alloys. The Leopard 2A6 has better fire accuracy and longer range, comparing with the previous Leopard 2 tanks. The upgrade of 50 Leopard 2s to Leopard 2A7 started in 2012. Merkava 4, Israel. The Merkava Mark IV main battle tank is the most recent variant of the Merkava tank that has been in development since 1999 and production since 2004. However, the Merkava Mark III remained in production until 2003. The first Merkava LIVs were in production in limited numbers by the end of 2004. The Merkava MK4 Barak is billed as the first tank to have an advanced artificial intelligence. The Mark IV has a new fire control system, LWS2 warning for laser-guided anti-tank missiles, which can fire smoke grenade launchers to obscure tank from the missile. Electromagnetic warning against radar is also installed. The tank carries a centralized unit to identify threats, and distributes it to all other units. Altay main battle tank, Turkey. The Altay is the third generation of main battle tank, MBT, developed for the Turkish Army. The first prototypes of Turkey's main battle tank Altay designed and manufactured by Otaka, but in November 2018. BMC officially received the contract to produce the locally made Altay MBT for the Turkish Army. The Presidency of Defense Industries, SSB, inked a contract with BMC to start the mass production of the Altay main battle tank that would include a total of 250 tanks, but the figure is expected to be gradually raised 500 to 1,000 tanks. According a picture released in November 2018 by the Turkish newspaper Gazete Vatan website, the Altay MBT will be produced in three configurations with the same armament. Type 10 main battle tank, Japan. The Type 10, TKX, is an advanced fourth generation main battle tank, MBT, manufactured by Mitsubishi Heavy Industries for the Japan Ground Self-Defense Force, JGSDF. The development of the Type 10 main battle tank was initiated by the Technical Research and Development Institute, TRDI, in 2002 to replace old Type 74 main battle tank that are in service in the JGSDF since 1991. A prototype of the tank was completed in 2006. Technical Research and Development Institute completed the development in 2009 and started producing the tanks in 2010. The 13 first production main battle tanks were delivered in 2010. K2 Black Panther, South Korea. The K2 Black Panther is a new generation of main battle tank designed, developed and manufactured by the South Korean company Hyundai Rotem. The K2 was unveiled during the Defense Exhibition at X at the Seoul Airport in October 2009. This new tank is replacing the old US-made M48 pattern MBT in 2014. The South Korean government and Hyundai Rotem signed a $820 million contract to supply 100 K2 MBTs to the Republic of Korea Army. On 29 December 2015, Hyundai Rotem signed a new contract to supply an additional number of K2S MBT to South Korean. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.